The Arleigh Burke-class guided missile destroyers, DDGs, are United States Navy destroyers, centered around the Aegis Combat System and the SPY-1D Multifunction Passive Electronic Scan Array Radar. The class is named after Admiral Arleigh Burke, an American destroyer officer in World War II, and later Chief of Naval Operations. With an overall length of 505 to 509.5 feet, 153.9 to 155.3 meters, a displacement ranging from 8,300 to 9,700 tons, and an armament including more than 90 missiles, the Arleigh Burke-class destroyers are larger and armed with more missiles than previous guided missile cruisers. These warships are multi-mission destroyers capable of anti-aircraft warfare, AW, with Aegis missiles and surface-to-air missiles, tactical land attack with Tomahawk missiles, anti-submarine warfare, ASW, with towed sonar arrays, anti-submarine rockets and ASW helicopters, and surface-to-ship warfare, ASuW, with missiles and ship-to-ship weapons. With upgrades to the AN/SPY-1 radar system and associated missile payloads as part of the Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense System, as well as the introduction of the AN/SPY-6 radar system, the class has also developed its capabilities as a mobile anti-ballistic and anti-satellite missile platform. The lead ship of the class, USS Arleigh Burke, was commissioned during Admiral Burke's lifetime on 4 July 1991. With the decommissioning of the last Spruance-class destroyer, USS Cushing, on 21 September 2005, the Arleigh Burke-class ships became the U.S. Navy's only active destroyers until the Zumwalt-class became active in 2016. The Arleigh Burke-class has the longest production run for any U.S. Navy surface combatant. As of October 2023, all 73 built are active, with 19 more planned to enter service. Arleigh Burke's design incorporates stealth technologies, such as sloped rather than traditional vertical surfaces and a tripod-shaped mainmast, which makes the ship more difficult to detect, particularly by anti-ship missiles. The collective protection system makes the Arleigh Burke-class the first U.S. warship designed with an air screening system against nuclear, biological, and chemical NBC warfare. Other NBC defenses include a flushing action system. The Aegis Combat System differs from traditional rotating radars that mechanically rotate 360 degrees for each sweeping scan of the airspace. Instead, Aegis uses an array of passive electronic scanned radars, which allow continuous tracking of targets simultaneously with area scanning. The system's computer controls also allow centralization of previously separate tracking and targeting functions. The system is also resistant to electronic countermeasures. The standalone Harpoon anti-ship missile launcher provides anti-ship capability with a range of more than 64 nautical miles, 119 kilometers, 74 square meters. This gives Burke-class destroyers a number of additional missiles for the anti-ship role along with the Harpoon, which is not carried on Flight 2EA ships. The Tomahawk can be carried in much larger numbers than the Harpoon and has a much larger warhead. The 5-inch, 127 mm, Mark 45 cannon was installed in the Arleigh Burke-class. The Mark 45 Mod 2 variant, with a barrel length of 54 calibers, 270 inches, 6,900 mm, was mounted on hull numbers DDG-51, DDG-80, 30 ships. Hull numbers starting with DDG-81 used the Mark 45 Mod 4 variant, which had a barrel length of 62 calibers, 310 inches, 7,900 millimeters. The Mark 45's 5-inch cannon, aimed by the Mark 34 Gun Weapon System, GWS, is capable of being used in close-range anti-ship and anti-aircraft roles and naval gunfire support, NGFS, forces ashore with a range of up to 20 miles, 32 kilometers, and capable of firing 16 to 20 rounds per minute.